watch a video. So if I hit that, notice you have a bunch of different videos that pop up. 25 videos. These videos range from about your violin, tuning, how to hold the bow, playing staccato, or how about an A major scale. So now I can choose on these. Now as you're playing, the notation will actually pop up right on the screen, and it'll also move the cursor along with you so you can see exactly where you are. How cool is that? So you can choose any of the 25 videos to watch for.